I'm Bjorn Jarvis from the Australian Bureau of Statistics. Every month, the ABS releases a lot of information about the Australian labour market, as well as employment, the unemployment rate, and the participation rate. We also release information on people who are underemployed and an underemployment rate. Underemployed people are employed people who want more hours and are available to work them. We have plenty of information to understand underemployment beyond those headline figures. For example, we know that underemployment is highest amongst younger workers and also higher for women than it is for men. Alongside underemployment, the ABS also produces a measure that has more syllables than I have fingers on my hand, the underutilisation rate. This combines the unemployed and the underemployed together into a single measure to show how many people are available for work in the Australian labour market.